fade away. I just wanna be someone. I just wanna be someone. Dive and disappear without a trace.
But I came all the way to Terminal A just for the free food at the lounge. So you know, it's actually like 24. I need to leave in like 6 minutes. And now I'm walking back to B terminal because that's where my gate is. I'm at A. It took a trek to get here. So my flight is supposed to board in about 5 minutes because it's now 8:40. So my flight's supposed to board at 8:45. It leaves at 9:30, I think. Yeah, I'm nowhere near my gate. I'm pretty calm. It's a big plane. There's a train. I don't know if I can make it. I'm too lazy to run. I should. So it's now 8:50 and I got out of the train. I'm back at, well, B terminal. So I'm just going up the escalator and I know my flight won't leave without me because the departure's at 9:30. So I'm good.
Okay, so we're now going for the classroom in the sky kind of vibe. I'm just kind of choosing the pieces that I want to write when I get there, and I'm just looking through my documents and trying to see what I want to write about. Chill. That guy's just, we all got like one person per like row, I guess. So I'm pretty chill. Like, yeah. Super chill. Shit, this is so funny.
Well, doesn't everyone? And if you feel the great dividing, I wanna be the one you're guiding. Cause I believe that you could lead the way. I just wanna be somebody to someone, oh. I wanna be somebody to someone, oh. I never had nobody and no road home. I wanna be somebody to someone. And if the sun starts setting, the sky goes cold, and if the clouds get heavy and starts...
Okay, this place is so empty. Oh my god, I've never seen Suvanna Bloom look this empty. Holy shit. Okay, yeah, I got my suitcase. I'm walking. It's oh my god, I can visualize like tundra style, like balls, like tumbling past, what are those called? I don't even know what they're called. I do know, but I just forgotten. But like, holy shit, it's like 6-7 in the evening and it's like dust empty.
Yay!
There's some doggies, you know, stray doggies here trying to wheel a suitcase. Oh god,
hey guys, so I'm now in Thailand. Somebody actually gave me a Primark small throw super soft for Christmas, which I actually never got to, but it's 6 euros. They ripped off the front but not the side. It's really nice actually. It's one of those ones that goes into different colors and it just looks gorgeous, and they also forgot to rip off the tag at the back. All right, this is like Velcro and stuff. Super cool. Okay, let's take a look at this pole. Oh, I got some scissors. It's a super nice collar throw. It's a very nice collar throw. I really, really like it. It goes very well with my room.
Honestly, I wish I could tell you how good this stuff is. This is the Bettigan. It's like Yakult, but like better.
Good morning, guys. This is weird. Good morning, guys. I didn't vlog much last night because I got back and then we went out for McDonald's and I got bubble tea, which I had it at home, but somehow I didn't vlog that as well, which was kind of weird. I actually fell asleep before I got my teeth brushed. Just very briefly, but I did wake up in the middle of the night to brush my teeth. But yeah, I'm back here in a lovely room. If you guys remember this from so many previous vlogs, but I was coloring last night. I have all my bits and bobs here. I have no artistic talent, but like, this is what I was doing last night, so.
妊娠中のお客様や1歳未満のお客様、